Venite qua. No, una domanda. Ma che fa Gavin? Pasta.
Quan c'è la Gisma e NG? He's my energy to move the glass. I know you're using it because I can feel it. Move the glass to where you stood.
That's because he's stuck.
Are you stuck in here? Are you grounded? Are you hearing visitation?
He said he wanted help, didn't he?
Put your arm on it again, Sonia.
I'm not having that.
Oh.
Charles, are you 18?
Yeah.
I said that before. Got blonde hair too. Don't you?
Touch yet.
Come on, Charles, move it faster for us around the mound.
Were all the men that are here now home?
I think when they were hung next door. Oh.
Charles, were you hung? Were you beaten?
Definitely beaten.
Don't mad.
Did he not do it?
Charles, were you guilty? Were you not guilty?
So you died for no reason then, didn't you?
Are you angry at what they did to you?
I'm getting back in the 1700s.
Charles, did the people that did it, whatever you was accused for, did they get away with it?
That's the injustice of it, isn't it?
Totally.
But there was a lot. Killed for no reason. Innocent.
I mean, they're all for slices of bread, weren't they? Something like that. I'm sure, sure.
Oh.
You're back.
Take it off him, please, Charles. You're hurting him. Do you know you're hurting him? Take it off him, please. I know I can feel it as well at the bottom, but it's not as bad, but take it off Darren. Please. I don't like it when you take your fingers off.
Charles, don't touch it. I want you to return and move the glass now, please. Please try and move that glass. Use my energy to move that glass.
I don't know if it's my eyes or if it moves.
Come on, Giles. If you're so angry, move that glass. Use your anger to move that glass, please.
Just push it.
Prove that you're here. Trying to move that glass without the use of our energy. Channel your anger into that glass. Come on.
I wonder if he's angry at us because we're part of humanity.
Do you watch channels?
Is he angry at Sonia?
Are you angry at the judge? Are you angry at the people who accused you? Thinks he wants you to put your hand on it again, Sonny. Certainly does.
Have you took a shine to me, Charlie? Okay. Finger sliding on what, please?
I was sliding nothing.
Charles, are you that angry with the judge? Are you angry with the people who have accused you?
Are you angry at me? Why?
Charles, do you not like women?
Feel that then on the glass.
Mm. Charles, do you hate women?
I've had this before me. Why do you hate me, Charles? What have I done to hurt you?
Charles, do you not like Sonia?
Hang on. Have you took a fancy to me?
Did you feel that? You nearly snatched out of my hand.
Are you going to hurt me tonight?
No, that's gentle.
So have you took a fancy to me?
Charles, has Sonia been here before? Was she here in your time?
When were that?
Did you know Sonia personally?
I knew her when she was costing me then. So we've met in different circumstances, have we?
Was Sonia nice? Jesus, what is this?
I still am nice, you know.
That is snatching it out your hand.
It's like, just take your hand off down, it's like they're doing that.
Yeah.
That's exactly what it feels like it's flying across the room.
So you recognise Sonia then, do you, Charles?
Was I nice back then? Still nice now, you know, Charles. You know I don't mean you no harm, don't you?
Charles, did you know Sonia was coming tonight?
Okay.
Was you ready for us?
Say again.
Push it round and round, Charles, for me.